Rwandan team head coach Volpi took after the first defeat against Morocco in this competition. How do you comment and what are the cause to lose?
I'm very disappointed for this match, especially after leading 14-7 in the first set. And this one has happened second time when I met Algeria in the World Championship qualification. I was leading 23-7 and I end up losing very bad in the second two sets. But I thank my federation and the Ministry of Sports for allowing us to participate so that I can meet these different teams like Morocco, Egypt, Tunisia, so that in future I don't have such mistakes again.
I see that the main stars, Mutabazi, Guma, Yaka, they started very well, but after in the second set, there was a shaky performance. I don't know why.
Yeah, we are unfortunate because the two main players who were playing in Turkey got injured and they had operations. And this is Captain Mukonsi and Lawrence Yaka. So now they are recovering and they are coming now back to the game. This is still a problem for us because they are yet to reach their level.
How do you choose the chances of your team to qualify to the semi-final?
Yeah, chances now is a bit slim because we are meeting much stronger teams, and this is Tunis, and also we have Cameroon ahead of us. But I believe that we are going to try our best to improve our ranking or to improve our game for future purposes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.